for which all of us are proud. AK Gopalan hoisted the national flag in a jail in Tamil Nadu on 15th of August 1947.
Vellore jail.
All of us know that. So it is that combined history, the uniqueness of that is what? Uniqueness of that is this unity. Today, if we are observing the 75th anniversary and looking to the future, the Honorable Prime Minister said outside in his monkey bath that. I mean he chose the title.
Please.
He chose the title. I mean, Southernia. Monkey bath. There he said, for 1942 to 1947, these were the crucial 5 years, and therefore, from 2017 to 2022, let us achieve that objective. Now, sir, what is that objective? 1947, we became independent. We are all proud. We are all children of independent India. We have inherited that Indian nationhood, Indian nationalism. And that inheritance, in those 5 years, we also saw that being vivisected. We saw the partition of India. We saw the communal polarization in those 5 years that led to this unfortunate partition, aided by the British. So if you're alluding to those 5 years, there's an ominous sign. It's a very dark cloud. The silver lining is here. But there's a dark cloud that these 5 years...
Unemployment. Education.
Coming, sir.
Sir. Yes. Wrong quoting of the Prime Minister. No, no. It is going on record. I must protest. When he is never said that, he is saying like that very unfairly. Sir, I didn't want to join issue. Today is the pious day. He
said, don't go to controversies.
Sir.
Yechury, don't go to controversies.
Sir, I...
Please try to avoid controversy.
Sir. Unfortunately, why my honourable friend and minister is getting so excited, I don't know. It is the honourable Prime Minister who said that communalism must quit India. I'm talking of that communalism.
Yes.